वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल फनिक्स क्रिएशन। सो फॉर टुडेस वीडियो वी आर गोना मेक दिस हमिंगबर्ड। लेट्स ट्यून इनटू द वीडियो टू सी हाउ दिस इज मेड। लेट्स गो।
सो फॉर दिस यू विल नीड क्राफ्ट वायर, सिल्वर फॉइल, पेपर क्ले, glue, paints. So let's get started. So as you can see, I've taken silver foil over here and I'll just crush it into a small piece and then give it a shape of the body of hummingbird. And then I'll just keep on adding some more foil according to the need. So as you can see, this hummingbird is very small in shape, so I'll just use little foil. And then I've taken these two craft wire pieces and I'll just attach it to the base of the body like this for the feet. So now once it's done, I'll just use my sculpting tools and I'll just give it a shape, perfect shape. After that, as you can see, now this is done, the base of the body is done and this is how it looks. So after that, I'll just start covering this with my paper clay and some glue. So I'll just use some glue for the base and then I'll just start sticking some paper clay on top of it. So paper clay will give the desired shape which foil has not given, so that's very easy. So as you can see, now the body is much smoother than before and I'll just use some water and dab it on my finger accordingly and then I'll just give it a smooth shape. And now for the beak also, I'll just take a white plain paper, I'll just give it a slight very tiny foiling and once it's done, I'll just attach it to the beak and it's good to go. So this will be the beak. Now I'll just cut off the part and then I'll just stick it to the beak of this bird. Now I'll just use my sculpting tools and give it a feather sort of effect and then when it's done, now I'll just use some more paper clay and give it a shape of the tail. And then I'll just take some eyes of paper clay again and then you can see these are two cardboard cutouts which are the feather shape and I'll just stick it on each of the sides of the body. So now as you can see, these two, I made two of them and it's dried enough, hardened enough. And as you can see over here, the second one doesn't have its feather on because we'll make it separately. Now I've taken these two cardboard cutouts again out of like a feather and then I'll just fold the ends and then stick it like this so it will look like it's flying and the other one is just sitting. So these are two different the shape, you can say, two different body types of hummingbirds. And the second one also I've made accordingly like the first one. Now I'll just use these 3-4 pieces of craft wire and I'll just stick it using some clear tape like this way. And now I'll just use my fingers and give them a shape and this will be the base for my tree. So over here I'm not only making the hummingbird, I'll also be making the tree on which the hummingbirds will sit and make their nest. So now I'll just use my silver foil again and give it a shape of tree on these wires. So this will also make it look thickened. So now I'll just keep on doing on all of the craft wires so it will look like the branches of the tree. And now as you can see, this is another piece of cardboard and it has a hole in the middle. I'll just use this tree and stick it in the middle. So as you can see, this will be the base. And it's kind of a showpiece also when it's done. So we'll see how it looks. Now I'll just start covering this also with paper clip. First on the base and then accordingly on tree, slow by slow. And now over here I'll just make some roots also using the paper clip only. You can give any shape, any design. And then I'll just use my sculpting tools and poke some holes over here so it will give you an effect of ground. And once that is done, now I'll just complete it, the whole tree also. So now you can see it's also dried enough. And now I've also made these two eggs out of paper clay, which are also dried now. And these two birds also. So now we'll start painting it. So for the tree base, obviously I'll just take my brown acrylic paint and I'll just paint the tree completely brown. And then I'll just give some highlights of darker shades also, so that it looks real. And now for the land, for the ground, I'll just start painting it in a green shade of acrylic paint. So as you can see, the tree is now painted and I've also given some shading and highlights also to it. Now I'll just start painting the hummingbirds. So for that, for the body base over here, I'll just start using some white acrylic paint and then slowly by slowly I'll just go and paint it more vibrant colors with more vibrant colors. And as we know that it is of different and multiple colors, so I'll just accordingly use that and then paint the hummingbirds. Some blue shade over here. And some orange shade over here on below the beak. So now time for some highlights on specific areas, and after this the hummingbird will be completed. And now over here I'll just go with black. And the beak also will be black. So as you can see, these two hummingbirds are now ready and I've also given some highlights again. And then I'll just paint these two eggs complete white. So now I've taken these straw, you can say hay, and these are some fake hays, and I'll just twist it and turn it and then I'll just use this accordingly and stick them together so that will create their nest. Now as you can see, I am going to stick these all together. So as you can see, now the nest is ready. I'll just attach these two eggs also inside it, and then I'll just stick it on the tree. So once it's done, as you can see, I've taken these wools covered with some glue. And if you want to know how I made this, you can check my previous videos. Over there I've shown the complete process, and then I'll just stick it on top of the tree branches, so it will give you the green leaf effect. And then I'll just stick these hummingbirds also over here. So as you can see, this is completed now, and one hummingbird is sitting and looking at its nest, and the second one is just sucking some nectar from the flowers. So this is how it looks, and this is the complete you can say showpiece also. You can decorate your house with it, or else you can just take off the birds and attach it somewhere else, so it will look beautiful in any ways. So guys, this is the final look. I hope you liked it. If you did, please make sure you give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel, and make sure you hit the bell icon so that whenever I post a new video, you will be notified. Till next time, bye bye.